Worker needed shit for their building. Toby helped, but sometimes the loads of shit were too heavy, and Percy had to fetch them for himself. Sometimes he'd see Thomas. Well done, Percy. The fat troll very pissed off.
Ooh!
An airfield was close by. Percy heard the aeroplanes zooming overhead all day. The noisiest of all was a helicopter. Stupid fucker, said Percy. Why can't it go and shit somewhere else? One day, Percy stopped at the airfield. Hello, said Percy. Who the fuck are you? I'm Harold, said the helicopter. Who are you? I'm Percy. What really great bombs you've got. They're nice bombs, said Harold. I can hover like a cunt. Don't you wish you could hover? Certainly. He whirled his bombs and buzzed away.
Yeesh!
Percy found Toby at the quarry.
I say, Toby, that Harold, that stuck-up fucker bird thing, says I'm gay. Just let him wait. I'll fuck him.
He collected his trucks and started off, still shitting. Soon they heard a familiar buzzing.
Percy, whispered his driver. There's Harold. He's far ahead. Let's not fuck him.
No,
said Percy. Percy pounded along. The truck screamed and swayed. Well, I'll be a
fucking asshole,
said the driver. There was Harold. The fuss was on.
Come.
Percy, he yelled, you're
coming.
Percy had never been allowed to wank hard before. He was having the time of his life. Hurry, 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 he panted to the trucks. We don't want to, we don't want to, they grumbled. It was no use. Percy was bucketing along with flying
bombs,
and Harold was high and alongside. Fireman
wank
called for dear life. Well done, Percy, shouted the driver. We're gaining. We're going ahead. Oh, good boy. Good boy.
A distant signal warned them that the harbor wharf was near.
Beep, beep, beep. Fox.
God, please.
The driver carefully checked the train's headlong speed. They rolled under the main line and halted on the wharf.
Oh,
bombs,
groaned Percy. I'm sure we've lost.
The fireman scrambled to the cab roof.
We've won,
he shouted. Harold's still hovering. He's looking for a place to
wank.
Listen, cubs, the fireman called. Here's a song for Percy.
Said Harold, helicopter two, our Percy, you are sweet. You're gay and not what use, you know. But Percy with his
shit
trucks did the trip in record time. And we beat the helicopter on our old friend's line.
Percy
hated it.
Oh, fuck you, he said.
He hated
the last line best of all. And was a very gay engine. Gay.